Hey guys! Oh my god, that was quite a start. I was like, I got makeup on my... Okay, we'll pretend that's not there. Anyways, hey guys, it is Friday currently. I've just gone to the place to like park my car whilst I'm away. I'm traveling to Perth. I'm gonna be in the Raw Nature fashion show, but then also gonna be seeing Gerard, and I'm so excited! Literally have not seen him in like... Like, how long ago was the show? Like 2 to 3 months? I don't know. But yeah, I'm super excited. I'm gonna try and vlog this. I don't know if this is gonna end up on my YouTube channel, but I just smacked myself. Okay, cool. But I'm gonna try and vlog this, but I'm so excited. So yeah, stay tuned. I'm so excited as well. Gerard, look up. Gerard has been like my dad. He made me breakfast.
When you come and stay in Body Magic Villa, you gotta take care of everyone, alright?
He's like, do you need anything at your show? Do you need food? Can pack something
for you? Sorry, I'll stop. I'll lay off the carry.
Picked me up last night. I'm so excited.
Went to the wrong airport. I had to pay extra, and I went there, and then, oh gosh.
But I'm here now, so yes. Hey guys, I've just gotten ready to go to the fashion show. I thought I would just show you what I'm wearing. That's flash. Okay, cool. I'm wearing this dress from Tiger Mist. And then these shoes that I got from ASOS. They're just like wrappy ones. And then I've got like a big tote bag here from Oscar Wilde, because I've got to chuck in a lot of things in there. But yeah.
Oh wow. Very Fremantle, very edgy, very artsy, very, very Fremantle, very spiritual.
Just took out my extensions for the show because all the girls are going natural. You guys have already seen my hair before, but it feels like my hair has actually grown, which is pretty cool. Like, look at that. That is my hair. Look. For heaps of people who have super long hair, you might be like, that's not even long, Cynthia. Oh. You can come in.
Are you vlogging or something?
Yeah, I'm vlogging. Oh. Do you want to say hi to me? I was just talking about my hair, and I actually think it's grown.
Yeah, it looks good.
Like the...
A lot has grown?
Yeah.
That's good.
Which is like so weird. Anyway,
it looks really good though. You have like so much hair.
We're just gonna go back to the show now. Oh, that light is kind of bad, but anyways. Oh. Hey guys, I'm just here with one of the designers. Do you want to introduce yourself?
I'm Fiorina from Atelier Milano. Hi guys, I'm hoping you're gonna have a great time tonight. And we've got 20 beautiful girls on parade, on the runway. So can't wait to get you there.
I'll show you guys what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing... Look how stunning that is. How long did that take you to make?
This one took me about 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
2 weeks, because it's all hand-beaded.
Yeah.
Flowers are all hand-sewn on.
Yeah.
And it's all hand-stitched.
What was the inspiration behind it?
Just the gown itself, the flowers. The flowers from the garden were my inspiration. It was actually the fabric. So the fabric is the main inspiration. So I work with the colours, so mm-hmm. very textural, colour, and then fabric, and then lace.
Amazing.
So, and that's how it all works. That's how a design process starts. The collection is called Dolce Vita.
Wow.
It's a sweet life in Italian. And the gown is called, it's actually named after a city in Sicily called Palermo.
Beautiful.
So, the collection from Milan are all based around Italian cities.
Mm-hmm.
Hence the name Dolce Vita, Italy being the sweet life. Each gown was named after a city in Italy.
Amazing. You're like, whoa. Well, super excited. As you can see, it's chaos behind here. Everyone's getting dressed. Say hi. Oh, look at that. You guys are so adorable. How are you guys feeling about the show?
Pretty excited. Everyone's looking shoes. Peng.
Everyone's looking what?
Peng. Black shoes.
Peng.
Have you never heard of Peng?
No.
This. She's never heard of Peng.
This is so cool.
And I'm gonna buy this, right? You know, how there were some cops over there telling everyone about the helmets?
Yeah.
Get them over here. This is fucking robbery. $8 for watermelon. This is robbery. Get them over here. Don't worry about the helmets.
What are they called again?
Rockets.
Oh my god.
So cute.
It's kind of creepy.
You're very tight, Tyler. Why is all the tension through your neck?
Tyler, how are you feeling?
This is so nice.
It's actually that good. I give a mean, mean massage. I'm getting a bit lower. I'm just going a bit lower, Tyler. Ready? Lower. Oh, just in there. Oh, there's a little hot spot in there. Oh, that's hot. That is hot, that spot.
Mm,
yes, you need to shave your back, bro.
Yeah,
fucking
right.
Should we buy a razor?
Yeah, actually, please.
Yeah.
Nice work.
What's that? What did you say before about the back being big? Have you got a sunscreen from all the lats?
Yeah, this. Well, you got a muscly as fuck back, eh?
Oh, what else? Fuck, tell me more. These compliments are great.
Oh, the veins are just popping out.
That's nice. Everywhere. What else you got? What else you got?
What else? It's hairy, but.
Oh,
it's
don't
hot.
Say that. Skip the hair part.
Skip the hair part?
Yeah,
oh, that's nice. Just.
Oh, we look. Got you. Oh, nice. Ready. I wish I had a photo of it. She was like, "Is it on right?" And she's good. She's got the mask on, but the nose, as in her nose, was still not in the thing. Like.
It was fun though. What was it? My nose was in.
No, so like the snort, like the mask was on, but then like you know how you go over the nose bit, the nose was just sticking out still.
The time we've been waiting for.
Right,
we found. What are they called again? Quokka?
Quokkas. Freaks out with the quokka photo.
And Jared and Tyler are going to try and take a picture of the quokka. Let's see how they go.
Where's your fig?
I left it on the bar.
Oh, you're queuing. Can you get me some more fig?
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's just a great selfie just there.
Here he goes.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, God.
gonna make the sound. You're gonna make the sound, Jared.
Fuck, okay, we're so close. We're so close.
Gonna make the sound.
I need to come in the shade a little bit more. Quokka. I don't want to manhandle you, but I will. Oh, Quokka.
Oh, it's moving away. The commitment.
Oh, we're so close there.
Yeah, we are.
What beach is this?
This is Scarborough, Scabs.
Yeah.
Scarborough, Scabs.
And before we went to...
Went to Cottesloe Beach, famous beach in Perth. Yeah, so Scabs is like, it's kind of like this mix area, sort of like half nice and then half trash. So, like, I don't know if you look around, but look for a trash.
Shut up.
There's half people that are really nice, half the people are trash. But, so we've got the nice and then we've got the trash. So we're sitting in the 50-50 ratio here.
It's been a good trip. I'm leaving tonight, which is sad.
I know, it's gone so quick, hasn't it?
It actually has.
So good, Bob.
Yeah, we've done so much.
And you've had the comfiest bed you've ever slept in the whole time, haven't you?
The comfiest bed.
Make sure you tell my mum that on the way out.
The nicest people. I got to meet Jared's family, like his extended family. Last night, and
unfortunately,
that was really nice.
Unfortunately, had to come and meet them.
No, they were so lovely. I loved them. I can definitely see where Jared gets his personality from.
Yep.
Yeah, that were very like, hi, and very like, you know, energetic.
Yep. I'm one of the more quiet ones in the room sometimes.
Actually, you kind of were last
yeah,
night.
Yeah, no, I am compared
you
to all
like,
them.
You were like way more chilled. Yeah. And I was like.
Yeah, no, compared to everyone else there, absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, or maybe it was just because you were tired.
Honestly, like for most things, I can be one of the more quiet ones out of that whole lot. Yeah, it's funny, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're all pretty out there. And they're good fun. They're great. Lots of fun.
Yeah.
And welcome to your date night, Cynthia. What do you reckon? How's the spread? How's the spread down here? The view, the me, the everything.
What is this place called again?
King's Park.
Jared has just brought me to this place called King's Park.
The most romantic place in Perth.
It looks absolutely stunning. But it's the last and I feel really sad. I have to leave.
It's been so good. It's been that much fun. It's been back.
Thank you for showing me around.
Ain't no worries. Always a pleasure, never a chore. Never a chore. Protected by the fear of endless weights of values. And we really want to say hello to all the people out there in TV land.
Guys, I'm home. I look like a mess. Excuse his face. My flight arrived. It's like 6:10 or something like that, and then I had to drive from the Gold Coast to Brisbane, which was about like an hour and 40 minute drive. But anyways, I had such an amazing time in Perth. It was so amazing seeing Jared. I've missed him so much, and also being in the show was super cool. Sorry, I'm just so tired. But I really hope that you enjoyed this vlog. It was hard, like, capturing things because I wanted to be in the moment and I hadn't seen Jared in such a long time. So, like, you know, we just wanted to talk and whatnot. But I think I was able to get, you know, kind of the gist of the trip and whatnot. But thank you guys so much for watching. And if you liked this video, then definitely give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Okay, I'll see you next time. Bye.